we used to do autograph signings in Wilkes-Barre for the fans to come to, and one lady begged me to come sign her new car after the signing, so I signed that, and I think I probably devalued the car. Alex Golgoski and I were the two rookies in Wilkes-Barre my first year, and number 6 and number 13 were the two that were left, and we played rock, paper, scissors to see who got 6 and who got 13, and I don't even remember who won, but I ended up with 6 and he ended up with 13. My dad. Tough comment. I got a lot of Facebook messages and Twitter messages about the Lovejoy comet. It was obviously named after me, and it was it's a tough comet. $4,200 kids go to Dartmouth every year, and only 700 play in the NHL, and they don't graduate that often. So making it here. This has been a lifelong worth of work, and I'm proud of playing for Dartmouth and going to Dartmouth, and I'm proud to be in the NHL.